Welcome to OrthMed!
Making Learning Automatic by Harry Benjamin Lang.
Today's topic is the Cobb angle. It is measured by taking the most tilted vertebra in each curve. Next, draw a line from the superior end plate of the most tilted vertebra of the superior curve, and a line from the inferior end plate of the most tilted vertebra of the inferior. The angle between the two is the Cobb angle. Don't forget to subscribe and like.